Say hi to Dan when you see him next time. He still owes me a fiver. Well, I did ask this last time we played, but I'm going to do it again just to indulge myself. It sounds horrible, but it's not really meant that horribly. But I have to use the last band as an example. If one of them had to die, and if it had to be between, I know it's unfair because there are four boys and only one girl, but if it had to be a boy or a girl you chose, who would you choose? You know, you choose the girl? You bad man. Every time. This is an evil man we have. Okay, well. We'll see if you were right about whether the girl dies or the boy dies. The boy is dead because the young man's head has remained. Trophies held and lost through sandy hands. Man's dead, cause the old man's dead. Making prayers for the exercise, he can do his mind. Sneaked off and killed the girl like he did. He was who? He was healed? He died.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. If you don't know, we're called Little Trophy, and thank you very much.
Background waiting for some.
just a few more left now, so then we'll say goodbye to you and cheers. One more of them. So if you do want to put your name on the emailing list, then you can just come and find us and you can find out. You can't? You really want one? Oh yeah, and there's a gig at the Betsy Trotwood on the 13th of December, soon, next month. We don't know any cardiac songs, I swear to you. I don't know it. We'll be right back.
bailed across the horizon shore.
Thank you very much.